The Ring of Solomon isn't much to look at. Just a narrow band of gold with a single dull black stone. But he who gets to wear it rules the world. Here's where it is. Jerusalem, Solomon's city. In his palace at its heart, the king sits on his throne, guarding the magic ring. Trying to pinch that ring would be complete and utter suicide. And guess who's got to do just that?